How crawfish swim is more interesting than you think.
Why would they swim backwards instead of forward? Crawfish have their eyes positioned on the front of their bodies. This allows them to detect food and threats primarily in front of them. It wouldn't make sense to swim towards the predator, so they've adapted by jolting backwards with remarkable acceleration. The zigzags can make it difficult for fish like largemouth bass to react quick enough.